There was one day when I sat down at my house. Then I wanted to take a cup of tea. As I was just about to take a cup of tea, then I heard a voice from God.
Lino,
you, my servant Lino, you must go in a village called Terere. There is a mission for you to do over there. Then I persisted. Then I heard a voice again. Then I compromised again. Then the voice came for the third time. With the powerful. Then I obeyed the voice of God. As I was on my way, I did not actually know the direction where God is sending me to. Then when I reached somewhere, I could see the direction of God saying, move in this direction. Then I took that direction. I found a woman sobbing, crying. She was crying in a loud voice. Then I heard a voice from God. Do my mission upon this woman. When I approached the woman, then I found the baby that was full of
medicine.
Medicine in the neck. Then myself, I asked the woman, say, why have we put all this medicine in the neck of the child? Then I heard a voice of God saying, this is none of your business, just pray for this child. Then I asked the woman, believe you me, daddy, if God wanted you to send me this child, definitely sure you will send this child. Then I took hold of the child in my hands. Then I prayed before God. Then suddenly I saw the baby disappear in my hands. Then I prayed. Then I saw in a vision the baby is coming back into my hands. Then the child's eyes were opened. Then the child fixed his eyes into my eyes and started smiling at me. Then I gave back the child to the mother. Day after, then I went back home. When I went home, I slept. Then God spoke to me again.
Lino,
you need to go to Terere again. You should go and see the mission that you have done over there. Then I said, no, God, I don't want to go there. Surrender that child into your hands. It's not me, it's not my power, it's you, God, so that you may demonstrate your glory. Then the voice came to me again.
Lino, obey.
You, Lino, you must obey me. Then I went there. When the woman saw me at a far distance, then he sent the message to the husband that the child was died. When he saw me coming, then the woman started telling or sharing with the husband, say, the message that I sent to you that the child has died, the one who has prayed for this child to be alive, is this man who is coming here.
Then
I Then people, when they saw me, they were surprising and looking at me. I said, no, no, no. Don't look at me. It's not my power. It's God's power.
See,
it's not me. God is teaching you so that you may fix your eyes on Him. The one who has touched this child,
see,
it's not me.
Yes,
it's God. May the Lord deserve all the glory.